You'll see that quite recently, on March 2nd, 2015, was given 174 days committed that was deemed served on the exact same charges. Judge, it would never that case to come over and ask the court to impose a split sentence with the balance of probation going until 2017. The court gave him time served. Judge, this defendant, this really is what he does for a living. He, prior to that, was given when he committed in November 2013, was released. Almost immediately picked up the receiving stolen property, which was held for 174 days before pleading guilty and serving time served. In August, November of 2013, as I indicated, he took a one-year sentence on two separate complaints, Judge, interrupting with B&E and attempt to commit a felony. Across his five-page court probation record, Judge, and delivered the blanks and more offenses. In addition, burglary is tools for breaking and entering, receiving stolen properties. He's been given the benefit of probation in the past, and violations of probation, Judge, resulting in